And welcome everyone, and it is another review, and today we will be doing it on the sweat god himself, Lacazette's team of the season 95 rated card. As you can see, I packed him, cost me 12k the pack, and you will see it somewhere on the screen right now. Check it out, first owner. Now at the minute on Xbox he's going for 1.535 million, on PlayStation he's going for 1.676 million. So he has came down a lot. At one stage he was 2 million coins, but he's came down a good bit, so that's pretty good. Now the question that I'm going to answer for you is he worth the coins and is he good? Now there is one thing about him that we need to touch on. You can't play him in a two player striker formation. Excuse me. He doesn't work. Also, if you enjoyed today's content, please do smash the like button, comment down below, and subscribe if you're new. And also comment down below on whatever players you would like me to review. Now, there is a issue with him. You need to play him in a one striker formation. I think that is where you get the best out of him. He's on his own. He's a free roll, and I think that just makes him better. And in this formation, I think he plays the best out of them all. Now this is the team that I use with him as well. It's a pretty decent team now. As you can see, I have him on the bench, but they're good defenders. They're just, their pace isn't good enough for me. I'm trying to unlock the centre back from Ligue 1 as well in the daily knockout tournament. But anyway, so I've played 17 games with him, 17 goals, 6 assists, so it's a positive record, pretty good record also. He has 98 dribbling, 96 pace, 97 shot, 94 passing, 94 physical. His stats are that good, I just didn't put a chemistry on him because I find he doesn't need one, in my opinion. You could put a Hunter on him and just bring them stats up to 99, you know what I mean? But anyway, so let's get into the in-game stats and I'll show you, let's see how many 99s he actually really has. Okay everyone, let's get into the in-game stats of 95 Lacazette. Whoa, look at them stats. So aggression 86, 86 composure, I would definitely rate that because his finishing is very good. 99 attack and finishing, very good. Vision 96, acceleration 93, 99 agility, 96 balance, 96 jumping, 96 reactions, 97 sprinting, 98 stamina, 95 strength. Right now, this is where it gets tricky. So it's 95 ball control, 87 crossing, 92 curl, 98 dribbling, 99 finishing, 91 free kick, 99 header and accuracy, 85 long pass, 87 long shots, 97 penalties, short pass 99, shot power 95, and that's pretty much it. Volleys 97, and that's it really. He's 25 years old, right foot, 4-star, which isn't good. High work rates, and he's a speedster, he's a dribbler, he's an engine, a direct striker, a crosser, a free kick specialist, at bat. There's a strength, clinical finisher, complete forward, flair. He just has literally everything that you need for a striker on this game. He's absolutely unbelievable. Let's get into the gameplay and I'll show you how good of a finisher he really is. Well, if you made it this far, thank you very much, muchly appreciate it. As you can see, like I said, his passing is unbelievable. As you can see, his finishing, his vision anyway, is very high. But when you're in front of goal with him, you just feel like you're going to score physically every time, which you would expect for what coins you're going to pay on him. But at the same time, you know, it's unusual to come across a striker that is this good, and that was against 94 team of the season Lloris. I think he is 94, yeah, because he's one less than De Gea. De Gea is 95. That was a ridiculous chip. He's unbelievable. He's just so good. His vision, just everything about this striker is one of the best strikers I have used in the game. His passing is so precise, it is unbelievable. Makes it playing with him so fun as well, because he's so good, you know what I mean? As you can see, I got a bit lucky there, but like, there is some times when you get annoyed where he doesn't score, but see them times, like, he just, see the finesse lob, he's so good at it, like, that's the finesse lob, and this is the finesse lob as well. It's just a wee dink, and that's it, you've scored every single time, that is, which is ridiculous. His penalties are amazing as well. I think they're 97. he went the right way. He still couldn't score past him, you know what I mean? His passing is just amazing. His turning. Just everything about the car, guys, is amazing. I would really recommend, if you have the coins, to buy him. If you don't, then try the SBCs. You could maybe get him that way. As you can see, his stats for me are pretty good. 17 games, 17 goals, 6 assists. If you enjoyed today's video, please do smash the like button. It helps the channel a lot. Comment down below on any other players you'd like me to review. And subscribe if you're also new. And I will have a new giveaway out very soon. Thanks for watching, and crap out.